Disc brakes are an effective brake design, now universal on the front wheels and frequently on the rear wheels as well. The disc, also called a brake rotor, is a round plate bolted to the wheel hub. When the brakes are applied, a hydraulically powered caliper squeezes each disc to slow the car.